The dance competition is about to get underway.
I think we can take on anybody they shoot at us. So I think it'll be interesting and a great turnout. Bring it on.
This is just pretty intense. I hope that we have enough to hang on and hopefully get first place. I'm really excited to see what's up next for the three teams.
I'm ready to do it, and I'm just ready to rock it out and do the best we can.
The Charger girls can breathe easy because they've tallied 170 points, and with that total, they've guaranteed that they will advance to the finals. The Rams and Falcons are tied at 125, so whoever has the best dance will move on to face the Chargers.
Tonight's routine is the open category. Now, the first round was synchronized. The second round was 20-20-20. And now, well, the girls can do whatever they want up here on the stage. But first, let's introduce our three judges. Chris Judd. Bonnie Jill Laughlin. And last but not least, Chad Johnson. Okay, the Charger girls may have already clinched a spot in the finals, but we also know that they are some of the most exciting dancers in the NFL. Here they are, from San Diego, Casey and Chantel.
Stuff, ladies. We're gonna start with the main man, Chad Johnson.
I felt like I was in the club. The entire routine was excellent. I give you guys a 97.
97? Nice. Bonnie Jill.
You girls look great, as always. I was dancing in my seat. You guys had a lot of energy, interacting with each other again, like always. Super. 98.
Ooh, 98. Chris.
You know, definitely when you come out with a tumbling pass to open up the combination, it's definitely a good thing, and it's very exciting, and it's a crowd pleaser. And you guys feed off each other's energy, and it was a fantastic routine. I have to give you a 98 as well.
That's a 293, but as you ladies know, you've already made it into the final. How does that feel? You're in the finals, but you still come out, and you're amazing.
It doesn't matter. We always want a great performance and come out and, you know, give the crowd what they want and please ourselves as well.
And we love to dance, so it's always fun whenever we get the chance to get out on stage. We give it our all.
Are you going to have anything left for the finale?
Oh, we're going to have some more. This is it. We go all out, no matter if I break a finger. Keep on going.
Or a leg. Keep on going.
There you go. Let's hear it for the Charger girls. All right, ladies, just go right out there.